All right, when you're planning to do this thing here on the path, make sure you remove the mud. See the mud there? That's the mud. Then a rinse. Make sure the root is coming out, and then put the potting soil on the pot, and then you plant this thing right there. So you need the root. It grows on the soil. Potting soil. They call it potting soil. All right, as you can see, guys, look, I show you. There's potting soil underneath the pot, and then put on top of it. All right, and then put more potting soil on the side, like the one I did on the middle. It's pretty much it, guys. After you put more potting soil, make sure you water. And then, let's say tomorrow morning, you can put more potting soil on top of it. Always water. Twice a day, rain or shine. All right. All right, guys. That's the result, guys.